Hey guys, just picked up my new Glock 30 from Heritage Gun and Coin. Let's take a look. Let's see, have the gun. Mag, extra mag. There's one in the gun already. Autoloader. Cleaner. Nice lock. And a bunch of other crap. Nothing useless. Alright, I picked up this gun basically because I got a Lima Minimax 45 that's just a piece of crap. Can't rely on the thing. The extractor pretty much never works. I wanted a fairly smaller 45 that still had a decent amount of rounds in it. This is the Lima. Real comfortable gun for me and everything. Basically. Actually very similar in size. It's obviously a lot thinner. This one. Let's see. Width-wise. Anyways, compared to something that everyone else has, let's see. For size comparison. So yeah, this is gun. I'm going to take it to range tonight. I previously rented one to see if I like it, and it feels real nice. So we'll see how she shoots, and go from there. Cool. That is the Glock 30.